These actions gon' stick, baby, 'cause my words got weight. We can't neglect the patience that it's gon' take. I'll swim through your mind, I will control you. Love's a destination we'll ride to. This could be so simple. You got me, I got you. Lord, your heart needs a friend. What makes me wanna please you forever be here?
That runs together one day under a bridge.
Of a thing again.
Not only did he work on me, but he sent me somebody that he had given the skill set to
how real
to change that part of me that was that there. Shuts down easily.
Love's a healer, I swear. I'm gonna make sure that it will stay.
Baby,
you better
be looking at a rock on
your name. Make sure that we'll stay on course. My business, you're the only one. Forever is the mission. What your heart needs, I'll feed you.
As long as I live.
What makes me wanna please you. Forever be here. Only you, baby.
You got it.
All right. God has smiled on you. He's been good to you.
Amen.
And I thank God today for this holy matrimony. I want you to remember when you join hands together and light this unity candle, remember what it's for. Remember what it signifies for in your holy matrimony. Be true to each other. Be loyal to each other. Honor each other. There will be trouble come your way. Challenges will come your way. But remember this moment that God smiled on you. This was the beginning in Genesis that God anointed and appointed man and woman together in unity and holy matrimony. Put God first in your life. Man and woman. No other before you. If there's an issue, you solve it together. God is a good God. Hold on to your faith and remember and honor what he's got for you. It has been forever. His anointing, grace, and power. Always prosper together. Move forward. Prosper. Be fruitful in your journey and what you do with your family. Today, Jamie and Chauncey have become one. I am so proud of my son, my firstborn, my baby, the one that's walking outside of my heart. I have acquired a daughter that I love, that is dear to my heart, and let no other come before you. When there's something that comes in the midst of your challenges, seek God first. You know the power. Stand on faith. And remember that we love you, and there's no other before your holy matrimony. We thank God for you. I thank God for this day, and I thank God for this holy matrimony. Let no man take them under. In Jesus' name I pray, and I thank you, God, for these two individuals. Touch them, Lord, from the crown of their heads to the sole of their feet, Lord. There is nothing that will come against them. The Holy Spirit will anoint them, appoint them for in their journey for whatever they do, Lord. And I thank you, God, for my children. These are my children, God, that you gave to me.
Thank you,
thank
Lord.
You, God.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name, let the people that witnessed this ceremony say, amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Light your candle.
Get your candle.
Light it.
Is it?
Yeah. There we have it. Congratulations.
Yeah.
All right, Leah, where are we going?